Hello again, welcome back to another video. In this one, we're in Buckinghamshire and we're in Chalfont St Peter. Chalfont St Peter is in Buckinghamshire, as I've just said. It's only a small village, quite near to Gerrard's Cross. And it's a Saturday afternoon, early February, around about 8 degrees C, so it's quite mild. And we're just going to have a look around the shops, the local church, and the local village. Now, the village is quite near to Gerrard's Cross. I think it used to be part of the same parish, but now it's a parish of its own, parish on its own, named after the church, I believe. Chalfonts, there's Chalfont St Peter, Chalfont St Giles. I think there's just two of them, I'm not sure. But I think it's named after this church, Chalfont St Peter. Parish church. Quite a nice church. It dates back to, I don't know, 700. But if it'll tell us somewhere. Alright, we'll have a look around the church as it's open. Maybe we can find out how old it is. See, there's some gutter in there. That looks really old. Let's see that. It's got a date on it, 18 something. It's pretty old anyway. Commemorating the fallen at the First World War. I like the old wooden doors there. I like the brickwork as well. I think this section would have been added on at a later date, or maybe not. It looks like it was. Still very old, but not as old. And then this section here would have been built in the 80s, I would say, looking at the brickwork. Quite impressive. So we just got the car park out here. We won't. Right, so we'll just walk back through the church cemetery. Parish notices. So, Chalfont St Peter, a mixture of old and new, like most villages in the UK. That's the Greyhound pub, and I believe that dates back a long way as well. Not sure how old, but pretty much. So when the village was first named, probably does nice food in there, must pop in one day. We'll just walk up to the roundabout here. Village centre. Cross over here. Probably better to cross up here so we don't get run over. That does sound now, sound nice. Breakfast menu served at 11 a.m. I've missed that. Never mind. Get across. The Georgian. I think that's just a car park. Got the old wood beams there. Quite oddly designed, it has to be said. You've got the really old, and then you've got the sort of semi-new, like this one here, built on top of a car park. I don't know whether they're apartments or quite strange the way they're just set up. Anyway, there's a view of St Peter's Church, which is what the village was named after. Oh, some angry dogs. Ladies beer tasting. Dog day. Vinny and Ted, St Peter's Court. Here we are at the local shops, Chalfont, M&S. Of the high street. The workhouse. Barclays Bank. There it is there, Barclays Bank. Same place. Ancient pub. Is that a modern turntable? I think it is. £1,399. Right, well there's Chilton Hill. I don't think I'll walk up that. Looks a bit steep to me. So we'll turn back and head back into the high street. We'll cross over, walk up the other end. We've got some new builds going on over there. Supported by some acros. I hope they're strong enough. I'm sure they are. The old library there. Over here. We'll cross over here. I think it's the end of the shops. Walk back down the other side. Okay, that's pretty much it. That's the walk around Chalfont St Peter. It's not the biggest village, but it's a good size, and some nice shops, it has to be said. So we'll just end it here now, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.